show you around the village. Yeah. Nah, we're fine. We can do it this way. Yeah, that'll work just fine. Right, I gotta need something I can give as an offering at some point. Gotta do that too. Thank you for the good luck, by the way. Yeah, that, okay, so that spam should be maxed out then. That's all the further I can spam those guys. Oh, it's just gift and talk to that thing every day. And Was it a bot or someone being rude? Probably a bot. Really don't need to water these at all, but like, and I don't need more than one, but plenty of time to kill here. What's up, Rhea? Yeah, I did it, I just finished one run with, or I did it with Cliff and Anne, and I'm, doing Kai and Karen next. How it works is, get one of the girls to, to marry their bachelor of choice, and then you get the bachelor's affection high enough that that she'll have his baby, and then you marry that guy. Or marry the girl, not the guy. Yeah, these games weren't that progressive yet. You steal the girl from the guy. So yeah, essentially in this run, Aaron will have Kai's baby and my baby. So there'll be two of them. The best part of the last run, though, the funniest part, to me, is what was I saying? Oh yeah, Cliff didn't leave. Normally, when Cliff has high affection, and his affection was maxed out, and you marry Anne, Cliff leaves. But he didn't. Because, like, he thought he was married, and he was still, and he would still hang out at his, post-marriage locations instead of his pre-marriage locations. So that was fun. How do you get Karen to divorce Kai, though? Give her a blue feather. When her affection's high enough. And she marries you. No questions asked. What's funny, when I did it with Anne, when I gave her the blue feather, she said, I don't need it. But the blue feather disappeared from my possession. And then, sure enough, she married me. So, like, they put in dialogue, you know. To indicate, like, oh no, I'm already married, like, I don't need to take that, but, like, yeah. But, like, the wedding still happens. So that's something. Yeah. Well, maybe what happened is, like, they tested to see if, like, the dialogue switch worked, and it did, but they probably didn't take into account that, like, when they tested it, that, like, the girl's affection was still too low for the blue feather to work anyway. You know? I'm guessing that's what happened, because, like, like, oh, we didn't get the normal rejection dialogue, we got the different one, so it works. You know. I would assume that's what happened, but I'm not sure. That they probably didn't actually test it with a girl who's married and at 220 or higher affection, you know. That's my guess anyway, but I don't know. I'm not a programmer. This game was also coded entirely by one person, so. Yeah. Yeah, when you consider this was a one-person job, it's like, oh, well, that's not too bad. And they probably, and it was probably like the release was probably also rushed, so. Would likely be less buggy given more time for another person. Unfortunately, it's really dang hot out, so I have the air conditioner on, which I'm sitting right next to. It makes it hard for me to hear the TV. Gifted kind at the vineyard, but you actually get extra affection for talking to him again, so I'll talk to him. I'm kind of torn right now of whether or not I want to get the wine out of the way right away, or, you know, kind of get cheeky with it and put it off till fall. I just really don't want to, like, mess up restoring the vineyard, though, is the thing. Well, it's raining. Well, they can't hear that. Restoring the vineyard. Because Kai and Karen do not get married unless you restore the vineyard. And, like, you can save time on restoring the vineyard by kind of doing it last minute. But that's scary. Because if you short something, you're last minute. Raining in your game and it's raining here, that's crazy. What are the odds? 50-50. It either happens or it doesn't. Yeah, I mean, if I really cared about making this, like, as fast as it can possibly be, then it's a no-brainer. You map out everything just so, and you go for the Because here's the thing, it normally takes 7 trips to the bar to get the wine, but you get more affection for the bartender from, like, the wild grapes that grow in fall, but you have to get done restoring the vineyard, like the latest you can make, like, the wish. I think it's fall 6. So, like, but if you visit the bar on fall 1st, fall 2nd, and fall 5th, just close the other 2 days, and you give the bartender wild grapes each time, and if it's not raining on the 5th, then you can get the wine, like, then you can get the wine with only like 5 total trips to the bar instead of 7, or something like that. Something crazy like that. Because the extra affection, but like. But then, like, you can't confirm ahead of time that the sprite's affection is high enough, and you can't. You know. And it's just like, it's a whole thing. Yeah. No, it's only one mama. It's two different dads is what it is. Yeah, that's the thing. Like, it's not. I mean, this is not like a real category. So it's like, you know, if it was like a real category, real like competitive category, then obviously you would go for like the 5 bar visits. You would do it. You would do it the way, like much like in the it'd be much like a Karen photo run in that regard, where like you do the absolute bare minimum to restore the vineyard. It should be one. Perhaps. Yeah, but like that's the thing, like waiting for the bar to open a couple extra times, especially in a run where like you're not busy doing other things all day, is, you know, I mean that's time loss, you know. So I think what I'll do is I'll try to get the vineyard restored. I'll just try to make that happen right away. Not get cute with that. Just make it happen. And then once that's restored, once I've done everything I need to do, make sure the vineyard's restored, I'll probably just sleep till fall then. Just to make sure I don't go overkill on Kai's affection. Hear the music. Like, you kind of hear it. What's up, Plexa? How you doing? Yeah, you missed one run already with Cliff and Ann. Now we're doing Kai and Karen. Oh, no clip that time. Yeah. I successfully did got two kids. Got Anne to have Cliff's baby and have my baby. And then have both kids on my farm at the same time. Have you been to a Plex? That's good to see you. Fell asleep after corporate management training. Now it's dynamic. Oh no. I was just gonna say, it's probably like Saturday morning by you, so I thought maybe I'm surprised to hear you say that you got work to do. Correct, yeah. Also, whoops. feel like I can't talk right now. Had some water go down the wrong pipe. Excuse me. That's not great. Feel good when I drink fruit alcohol, is what that guy said. I forgot. Grapes, that's right. Well, berries. They're berries, not grapes. The grapes are the fall one. I don't know how many times I've visited the bar yet. Hopefully, we're getting to the point where I don't have to do that too many more times. as you know, waiting for it to open is not ideal. Even with this game's fast clock. Not done yet. It just occurred to me that I could probably have been chopping lumber while waiting for the bar to open on these days. Try to collect 100 lumber, so that way I would only need like 500 at the dog races instead of like 1,000. I had thought of that earlier today, but I forgot. I forgot to do that. I'm gonna get started now. Thank you. It froze. Not great. Why, it's 'cause, I was moving as I went to pick up those berries. So like the screen was scrolling, and also like the one carpenter was there like chopping wood. So like yeah, sometimes it just gets overloaded there where it's like where the screen's scrolling, and like an NPC is doing their animation and like you try to pick up the item, it just crashes. Like all that just combined crashes the game sometimes. Rare to see, but it can happen. Yeah, okay. Okay, good to know. Door to heaven. Vineyard restored. Well, it will be restored. All seven. I'll just sleep summer. Work on Kai and Ball here. Those crazy kids married. Fine. That's still summer music for sure. They're small. Let's go. How far am I? Not very. There's still a lot to do. On the second day of fall, the vineyard gets restored. Like, the first day that Kai and Carrie can possibly get, Kai and Karen can possibly get married is fall 7. But I don't know how high Kai's affection is at the moment. It's probably not high enough for that to happen quite yet, but... I think I have over 100 lumber now, but I only need 500 at the dog race. Thank you. think what I'll do here, I'll probably do... Festival today. After Kai and Karen get married, probably maybe only boost Kai's affection a couple more times. And then maybe I'll just save a little time by gifting him during bridge work. So I don't have to wait for him to become available at 9. I can just do bridge work, grab the grapes, and give it to him. So I'm not like sitting out here like this. So I gotta, cause even after they get married, I gotta get him up to like from 200 to 250 for the baby to happen. Okay, we should get visited by the goddess then. Now, if Kai's affection is high enough, they should get married right. They'd get married right now, but I doubt he's that high already. He's not. Okay, so we just keep shoving grapes into space until they get married. Today's the day I would be able to get Karen's photo if her affection was high enough, which it's not. But we're not going to do that because that will interrupt getting her to marry Kai big time, so. No Karen photo. But we met all the other requirements for it, other than Karen affection and staying awake till late. waiting on the sun to set. So I got 2 hours. Why are you waiting on the sun to set?
Vampire.
Maybe. I don't think this vineyard war time period prevents them from getting married. That'd be something. There it is, there it is. I like how he starts calling her Miss Karen, but then calls her Karen. That's quite the suit Kai has there, I gotta say. So where's the bandana? Let's see through this festival here. Alright, so now we'll sleep till bridge work, I think. gift him during that war. Third. What time is that, Dom? Arsmoon DS race start. That's starting like in like 10 minutes or in like an hour, like. Not really sure. The Harvest Moon DS, like, race thing or whatever they're doing. Uh-oh. Where's Kai? Sir. You're not supposed to change your schedule just because you got married, sir. Excuse me. Appreciate this. You bastard. Well, somebody. Oh, that's right. He's on the beach with Karen today. But it's too late now, probably. That's right. I think they both hang out on the beach on Sunday now. Can't do that. The race? check that Discord out. There's a link right there. Okay. So tomorrow, I gotta skip tomorrow, because I only want to do 4 days for the little boss. Yeah. I gotta skip 1 day, though, because it's broken. If you do every day, you don't get the bonus. I should definitely be maxed out here after I give up today. Is like for sure maxed up. Hi, Cliff. Thank you. I just gotta do 2 more days. Maybe 2 days of hot springs work, and that'll give me enough money. That's when Kaiser to give me the wine instead of Karen. That's funny, right now. I like sat up like a little bit, like right before I the posture check. Going up, really funny. Really funny timing. Okay. Next up is the dreaded dog race. Hopefully I don't lose too much time doing that. Sleep through that. $7,000, yeah. Good money. Demo likes to say, do we have any bark sitters in chat? That is not bark sit. That is not bark sit, my friends. An input. That ain't it. I might just YOLO races, I don't know. I don't hit it this time. Oh. Well, I missed it badly. Wait. What? Now he bark sits when I'm way late? What? That's crazy. That makes no sense. Whatever. If it's the right, maybe if it's the right odds, I'll take it, I guess. But that was really weird. Oh yeah, see, it's the wrong odds. Anyways, that's weird. That's really weird. Okay, what do I? 15 is what? What do I need for 15? Don't know. Like, man, I'm just kind of guessing here. I don't really know how much I have to bet for each of these. Oh, whatever. I'm out of money, so I hope that, just hope that's enough for each one of those top four. I hope that was enough. Hopefully I put enough on that mark, on that particular dog. Let's go. Get me out. Oh, I'm an idiot. It's Tuesday. Dang it. That's unfortunate. Well, yeah, I'm especially dumb because I can't propose today. action that round. Unless she might be available now that I'm on a Tuesday here, now that she's married. Too bad she's inside, so like time's not passing right now. But I mean, Rick's will probably be open by the time I'm done doing this. There's Green Heart, so this isn't broken because she's married. This still works. I got it. Yeah, it's the tradition when doing the spams. Oh, I think they got me boxed in now, though. Stuck in here forever now. Plus Kai moves his butt. Would you mind? Okay, good. Yeah, right. A soft upon you now, buddy. Well, good luck, she says? That's so weird. What a weird thing to say. Dude, Kawi, like, sometimes I'll raid somebody after my stream, and then, like, I'll go and do stuff, and then I'll come back to that stream and look at that stream's chat list and see, like, a whole slew of names that I know are there from my raid. I'm just like... and I haven't said a thing in the other channel's chat. They're just, like, left my stream open, I guess. I don't know. It's pretty funny. I'm losing a little time here because I failed. But we're getting that baby bed. Right. No, it's all good. Don't worry. Bam, there's the baby bit. That was quick. Good work. And the already married to Kai Karen is now marrying us. With Kai attending the wedding. And cheering. There it is, Plexa. This is how we're gonna get two babies. Now, if it works like it did last time, the first baby, Kai's quote unquote baby should show up like, I think summer 11, and then our baby should show up like fall 29th or something. Yeah. Oh yeah. We won't get anywhere near Crest this time. Like the second baby should show up on fall 29 of year two. So yeah. Yeah. Yeah, what I did is I got Kai to marry Karen. Well, I had to restore the vineyard in order for them to even be able to get married. But I got Kai's affection up to 200 so they'd get married, and then I pushed it all the way up to, like, max, because Kai's affection needs to be at 250 in order, and then a certain amount of time has to pass in order for Karen to have his baby. And then I pushed Karen's affection up high enough where she'll accept my proposal. So now I'm married to Karen and have the baby bed. So, like, after, so as long as Karen's affection is at 250 or higher, after like 30 days of marriage, she'll get pregnant with my baby. And then and then 60 days after that, she'll have my baby. So. Yeah. So. And as I found out in my last run, I don't actually have to wait for the first baby to show up before I marry the girl. Oh, I didn't discover it. It's just other people did. I don't know. Someone just probably figured it out by screwing around and finding out, like, oh, you can still marry someone who's already married. Like, you know, just probably just someone screwing around and being like, I wonder what happens if you, like, try to give the blue feather to someone who's already married. It was probably just someone screwing around like that and, like, oh, hey, it works. You can marry them. Yes. Yes, Dekka. She will have two buns in the oven at the same time, but not at different intervals. So probably bought it by screwing around. That's kind of a double entendre. So, starting spring 29, she should start up with the pregnancy dialogue. So if I hear summer music, she's not talking about being pregnant. That's not good. I gotta keep talking to her to cancel out the minus one affection. I have to keep talking to her to cancel out the minus one affection that your wife gets every day. But once she's pregnant, you don't have to do that anymore. I can just let her affection fall. I mean, I could grab my dog and keep using the dog glitch on her if I wanted to. Oh, there's pregnancy dialogue. Yep, right on cue, on the 29th. You can give her wine when she's pregnant? Well, you can't really gift wine, I don't think. Yeah. I think if she's not married to me, like, she'll talk about being pregnant with Kaya's kid, but now that she's married to me, she doesn't give, like, that you don't get that dialogue at all. No, that you can't, like, hand out bottles of wine to people in this game. Okay. So, she's pregnant now. And now, I think soon the Kai's kid should show up soon. I believe... Wait, when did they get married? Yeah, they got married fall 11, so I think Kai's kid should show up summer 11, which is very soon. You're off to work? Alright, thanks for stopping in, Dekka. Have a good one. Yeah, it's only the 8th. Okay. 9th? And that's right, Priya. Okay, if I'm right about how this works, tomorrow there should be a baby. Nope, no baby. That's concerning. Well, hopefully it shows up eventually. Because Kai should be maxed out. I can't imagine he's not. If, like, after they got married, I gave him, like, 6 grapes. So, and talked to him and stuff. Hey, what's up, Matt Jazz? Yeah, so maybe it's 90 days after they get to max. It's actually possible that Cliff was on my last run, that Cliff was maxed out much sooner than I thought he was, because they did get married right after I gave Anne some weeds, so it's possible that Anne was too high. Yeah. Yeah, we'll see. But it should show up before the end of summer then, though. How's your two kids? Well, still in Karen's belly at the moment. Yeah, Anna was too high on weeds. Exactly what I said. which would mean I actually wasted a lot of time in that last run, but that's neither here nor there. Kai's kid doesn't show up by like the 27th or so, that's a problem. I feel like I'm hearing a lot of typing. And please. Uh-oh, still no baby. That's not good. Why no baby? I think it's not working. What did I do wrong / different, though? Nothing, really. Not beast of affection. Not with Kai. I don't think. That's weird. Yeah, I don't. See, I don't know what's going on. Unless last time I didn't overlap the pregnancies, far enough, or I don't know. I'm not really sure what's going on here. Because the first baby should be around by now. And I don't know why. Okay. Yeah, I'm not really sure what's happening with this. Yeah, I don't really know what went wrong here, honestly. Worked last time. The only thing I can think of... Well, no, because I thought they kind of overlapped a little bit. I thought in my last run they overlapped a little bit. Yeah, I'm not really sure. Oh, the lovey-dovey couple? Yeah. Yeah, what else could be happening here? I'm gonna see if Kai's down here still. If he's still in his, like, hey, I'm married to Karen, new location. Like Cliff did in the last run. Yeah, that's the only thing I think of is maybe I needed to wait until, like, the pregnancy got set. Oh, Kai's not down here. Ooh, that's not good. I wonder if I had to wait until, like, the pregnancy got set in stone before, like, proposing to Karen. I don't know. I'm not really sure. Like, yeah, because maybe because it was, like, less than a month in between. Oh, no, he's here. Okay, well. I don't know. That's weird. Because maybe I didn't get him to two. Maybe the time period between Kai getting up to 250 and me either giving Karen the blue feather or marrying her or something was maybe that time frame was too short. I don't know. I'm not really sure. Maybe I broke it. That would be unfortunate, though. More testing needed. Have the one kid for sure, but well, when I did it with Anne was holding the first baby. And it was like an infant form, and then eventually it changed to like the toddler phase. So maybe like this kid won't show up, like maybe like they never show Karen holding that kid, so like maybe the kid won't actually see it until it's like in that toddler phase. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. I'm talking out of my ass at this point. But I want to see, like, if Karen will be like holding the kid like when she's outside or something. At the Sprikes place since Anne's flickered in and out. Yeah. That's the thing, like, it might be that the kid exists, but, like, we can't see it yet. Okay, see, she's standing there. No kid, though. Didn't have her arms on or nothing either. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see what happens. We'll see. We'll just keep sleeping and see how this plays out. Yeah. I could go visit Kai and see if he says anything about, like, about the kid, like Cliff did. Like, hey, have you seen her? Have you seen the baby? Like, you know. Brightness change was only noon. Oh, it's Sunday. Who's at the beach, but not till 10. Well, that sucks, because last time he was at the beach, he didn't really say anything about being at the beach. He was just like, oh, well, I'm just hanging, you know. He didn't really say, he said something, about being at the beach, so I don't think he'll comment on the kid. Why I came out here to see if he would. What's going on? Mm-hmm. But there's no way his affection's too low now. Checking the wine. Damn it. Say something about the baby. well, crap. No. No, no Kai kid. We should be close to that toddler stage, though. So, like, maybe, like I said, maybe it shows up then. I don't know. Yeah, that kid's mine. Yeah. Yeah. Pretty much. Yep. Make sure she doesn't leave me now. The way to test this glitch. Well, I don't know. I mean, it's kind of hard to draw conclusions from this, though, like, because I don't really know, like, what happened or why it happened, but. And maybe today the toddler will show up because it's the 11th. We'll see, I did gift Kai some more, even though I can't imagine he was too low. Like, I can't imagine. But, like, in case he was, we'll gift him some more. See if the baby shows up. I don't know. It's weird, though. But I get the feeling, though, it's just not showing up now that I, like, canceled it somehow. That's weird, though. That's just so weird. Like, the game thinks Kai's married to Karen. Kai's affection's maxed out. Slept a bunch of days. Like, the kid should just exist somewhere. And yet, it's not there. One thing that was different from this versus the previous one is, like, I how close together the two weddings were. It wasn't me. I didn't lose it. Someone else lost it. Aaron or Kai misplaced it, clearly. Race starts in 17 minutes. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, looks like my baby's a toddler. Yeah, I don't think that other kid's showing up now. It must... What's the date? The spring. It must have been Kai's affection was short somehow. And like, yeah, one of those days where like... I don't know what happened there. Maybe Kai's affection was somehow short, which I don't know how that could possibly be the case, but maybe Kai's affection was somehow too short. And then one of those days that I gifted him, like, fixed it, like, I don't know how that could be, though, like, just doing the math in my head, like, that doesn't make sense.